The property market is faced with numerous challenges, and the Namibia Estate Agents Board finds it difficult to resolve some of these, citing limitations in the existing act. The current Law Estate Agents Act 112 of 1976 is outdated, and with Namibia's fast-growing property market, criticism against it include being inadequate. The new Property Practitioners Bill under review provides for the registration and regulation of property practitioners, the continuation of Estate Agents Fidelity Fund, and provides customer protection, while importantly also provides for the repeal of the outdated Estate Agents Act. Against this background, the Ministry of Industrialization, Trade and SME Development and the Namibia Estate Agents Board are engaging practitioners on how best to avoid the current challenges through the new law.
We must tackle the content of it, and that is the proposed bill, look at various clauses, and deliberate and give our inputs to make sure that we refine it into a document that we will be able to work with, and it becomes a workable document. So together with the Ministry, the Namibia Estate Agency Board, find it fit that we engage you and we tap from your experience for us to make this bill better.
The Deputy Minister cautioned property practitioners, especially those in the Erongo region, who are not lawfully registered to obtain the required credentials to enable their registration. The Industrialization, Trade and SME Development Ministry, together with NEAB, have initiated a roadshow which started last week in Kavango region and is scheduled to end next week in Kedmanshoop. The Estate Agents Act 112 of 1976 is one of 14 bills that needs to be discussed, as indicated by President Hage Geingob during the opening of the 9th session of Parliament. The ministry hopes to table the bill by the next quarter of the year. Evelyn Wallace, NBC News, Fenduk.